Hi, I'm Rob Creighton, and I'd like to be the next announcer at Wrigley Field because, well, I've been talking into microphones since I was a little kid. That's a true story. I have a picture to prove it somewhere. But no, I actually believe that if you do what you enjoy, then you're not really working. And I can't think of a better way to spend the spring and summer, and even the fall, than at Wrigley Field helping entertain 42,000 fans every game. Now, yeah, we all know the players are the ones that are really going to entertain the fans, but it would be great to be a little part of it. And it's always fun just talking to people and hanging out and doing a good job and having fun. So that's why I would like to be the next announcer at Wrigley Field. If you want to learn more about me, you can check out my website, www.robcreighton.com. And here is your video audition. Now batting for the Chicago Cubs, the shortstop, number 13, Starlin Castro. Now entering the game for the Chicago Cubs with a record of 2-1, an ERA of 1.17, and 36 saves, the closer, number 49, Carlos Marmol. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to announce the CareerBuilder.com Chicago Job of the Day. The Chicago Cubs are searching for the next voice of Wrigley Field. If you think you have the voice to captivate 42,000 fans and would enjoy watching every home game from the best seat at Wrigley Field, then apply now, only at CareerBuilder.com. Today's Job of the Day is brought to you by CareerBuilder.com, the nation's largest online job board with more Chicago jobs than any other site. When it's time for a better job, go to CareerBuilder.com. Start building. Thanks very much.